Hey, what's up, you guys? You know, I'm kind of fluctuating between being able to be seen or whatnot. What's that? That's MySpace angle. You got a nice view of the cats here. Tattoo. Actually, it's a bad lighting. Yes, I am back in my glasses and I hate it with a passion. Because it seems I cannot go one day without my contacts fucking up my eyes because of my allergies. Also, I can't go a vlog without these cats yelling in the background. But I'm okay with it. It's fine. You know, it's cool. Whatever. It is what it is. I plan on having something a little more interesting today. I was going to go to the park with a dog, one of the three dogs out here, but then I realized if I took one, then I had to take two, if it's not Lacey. And Lacey is like awful when it comes to going on walks and stuff, because she wasn't leash trained. She like has an electric fence, so she can't like just stay on a leash. She hates it. Not a fan. She's not a fan of the leash. Because I'm like, damn, it'll be like a romantic comedy movie, and it'll be a rom-com all up in here, and I'll be that, you know, I'll be the less than average guy, instead of the good-looking guy that goes to the dog park and then walks up to the hot girl and goes, yeah, I like a dog, I'm a huge dog person, and then, you know, use that to break the ice. But, I didn't, because I'm lame. Lame. And as much as I like to complain about how I don't have a life and how I need to change it, I don't do anything to change it. So, it's really my own stupidity, I suppose, that my life is like this. You know, I say I haven't seen growth in my life in forever. Other people are like, oh, you know, you've grown a lot. I'm like, I honestly don't see it, but I guess, you know, you're not gonna see it because you just don't. But I feel like even if I don't see it, I should feel different. But I don't feel different. You know, I love having you guys in the background of my vlogs. So rude, you know? Alright, today is day 362. How fucking amazing. I've uploaded every day for 362 days. Even if it's just this kind of shitty vlog here. Because I can't even lie to you guys, I hate these vlogs. Okay. I hate these kinds of vlogs. I love vlogging. Like when I'm out in public, like hanging out with friends and like eating dinner, like whatever and whatnot. And, you know, I just sit down and like, hey, what's up, like, what are you having? Let's fucking act like an idiot in this restaurant. Love it. Acting like an idiot talking to my computer 350 days out of the 365 days of the year. Kinda sucks. So, there's that. I don't know, but, yeah, just so I can spare you guys more of this, I'm gonna go, so make sure you guys subscribe, so you stay next week.